EndNote, it's fundamental. It helps you organizing all your papers, all your research.
Well, referencing software, and in the case of UQ, we supply EndNote to all students. EndNote actually saves time and it brings a structure and an organization to your research.
EndNote is indispensable.
It's in a structured library. You can attach your PDF of the paper you downloaded, and of course you can reference all your literature straight away in words when you're actually preparing your confirmation document, for example, in my case.
I know it has saved me hours on hours of time just being able to keep all my references organized. I've heard horror stories of other researchers manually typing in references, making sure their formatting is spot on.
I do all my kind of filtering and things like that in EndNote. There's some really amazing kind of tutorials and resources for that stuff as well, which I made a whole lot of use of about 18 months ago. EndNote can be a bit of a black box, but there are a whole lot of tips and tricks and training that's available, particularly to research students.
We supply face-to-face training, online information, and videos to help students work their way through how to use it.
When I first started, I went to the library course on EndNote, which was very clear. Even if I find EndNote quite easy and intuitive to use, I have to say that having someone guiding you through the software is really helpful, especially at the beginning.
EndNote is very, very, very crucial in a researcher's palette.